in this question here we are given this table, and here we need to complete this table. So as we know that for an element here we have this x.